Okay, so just in case nobody's ever been to Costco and looked, they don't have a whole lot of tools here. They do have this black chrome set, $100. Which has a bunch of stuff in it. Of course, it's all made in China. Probably not gonna be able to read that, but it's not really worth reading. Junk Stanley set there, made in China. Got some gloves. Had a couple of coast lights there for $20. Headlamps. It's probably not that bad. Got some other lights here. Not that bad either. $20, a few lights. Metal can, few tarps. Junk ass thing over there. Arcan 3-ton jack for $95. You don't need a super coupon from Harbor Freight to buy it. Does lift up to 20 inches. This thing right here is kind of cool too. Little 12-volt dual pumper, twin cylinder. Yeah, really, that's about all they have tool-wise. Now, of course, they have some oil by the case full, but you know, shop towels, car covers, there's a seat, there's a stool. Ratchet tie downs, those are pretty big tie downs. But yeah, that's really about it. As always, like, comment, share, subscribe, love, hate, hardknocksforge@gmail.com. Don't send me any panties, because they never fit.